going on, everybody? My name is Paul, and welcome back to the Sly Cooper HD Collection. And in the last episode, we collected all the clues, but a ton of things from the Beefnet. And, we got a Bentley mission and a Sly mission. Two Sly missions. But firstly, in the last episode, what I did was, in order to find the clues, I decided to lower the music volume. And that was a bad move, son. So we're gonna restore the volume, and we're gonna head to Bentley's mission because I'm kind of sick of using Sly. I want to use Bentley. I want to use more than one character, and that's what this game is for. Unfortunately, I just decided to make a grave mistake, and I can't climb over ropes. That is one of Bentley's many flaws. The dude cannot climb and steal as easy as Bentley. I mean, Sly. I was about to say Bentley and Murray because Murray can't apparently climb those either, so that's not good. Yeah! That's gonna attract a lot of attention. How am I gonna get to my objective? Mushrooms. Yes, mushrooms. Oh, there's a goat. Billy Goat! The pet of Satan. I remember watching that in The Expendables. Oh, wow, that was a huge, huge type of Illuminati type of reference or something. And, I fell. That's great. It's like they're just coming out and saying it. Jump up here. How am I gonna... That bridge. Take them to the helicopter. Don't you love the way the guy runs? Exercise! Yeah! Wait, what was my new ability? Sleep? Size the stabilizer. This is what I wanted. And then we have the sleep grenade. So if you come here, you'll fall asleep, won't you? No? But watch this. I shrunk him. He is now the size of a puny little midget, down to like my size, and I can kick his ass. So, that's what you want to do. You want to get the size to stabilize and destroy him. Can Bentley, like, oh, he can. That is terrible. His feet are in the thing. Let's go.
As I expected, Rajan is out for his daily tour of the operation. My sources claim he always carries three blueprints on him, which, when read together, tell you everything about his spice operation.
Too bad he doesn't have that section of the clockwork heart we saw during the recon. You could just pump him full of sleep darts and we could all go home.
Unfortunately, my sleep darts aren't powerful enough to affect Rajan.
What? How are you gonna get at those blueprints?
Rajan has an insatiable appetite for Indian watermelons, which, if eaten whole, will force even him to nod off for a while. Once he's asleep, I'll creep in and lift the blueprints.
Well, that's fine and all, but how do you plan on luring him over to the watermelons?
I've equipped my sleep darts with a sonic disruptor. The strange sounds they make should be enough to lead the ever-curious Rajan from place to place.
Okay, so this guy has like some kind of really, really bad problem where he has to eat the stuff whole. And, put this guy to sleep. You're just gonna see the darts fly out there. He's gonna eat. By the way, this guy's a brawling ass tiger, so him falling asleep is pretty bad. Alright, sorry about that. Gonna nade this guy up. Surprised that I didn't even wake him up. Got the blueprints. Okay. Oh, it's bad. Where's he going? Where's he going? I gotta go over here. So. Holy shit, he's chasing me. Oh, okay, he's not chasing me, he's chasing him. Let me get all these guards to sleep. Yeah, this guy... Weird. How do you eat an entire watermelon? But he's a brawling tiger. If you guys are an animal, which would you guys be? We grab this. And get the hell out of there! I wonder if he's gonna hear this one. Oh, he didn't. But I can hide in the rooftops and shoot these. I wanna get rid of this guy. Sweet combination attack. Oh god. Jeez, these guys must be stupid. Alright, now these guys are all gone. Let's get Rajan over there in one piece for those blueprints. Wait, how do I get up there? Shit! Ah, oh, that hurts me every time he does that. Five fingers. Very rare for a character to have that. Please don't wake up, please don't wake up, please don't wake up, please don't wake up. I know it's mean, but don't wake up, don't wake up. Right there. Give me that.
What? The blueprints! They have been stolen!
That's the complete set of blueprints. Great field work, Bentley. You're really getting the hang of this.
Dude, we're like all over. I'm like, first the wings, now this. Alright, let's get out of here. And get to Sly. I think Toonami was actually in this game, like, as an Easter egg. But I have to input a code from the start menu, and I do not feel like doing that. I do not want to cheat. Don't want to cheat at all. These safe houses right above me, isn't it? How do I get in the safe house? Is it from down here? Through here we got. Yeah. Okay, did I get anything good? No, enough money? No? Bad. Let's get Sly into the field now. Which mission is which? Ah. Freeing the elephant water bug. I'll take the freeing the elephant. I don't really like the water bug mission.
Rajan is able to monitor all of our communications out here with that elephant-driven satellite array.
That's pretty grim. You got a plan for shutting it down?
Don't I always? Now, the local spice plants are illegal for good reason. Eat too many, and you'll go into a fit of uncontrolled rage.
Keep that stuff away from Murray. Oh, wait, I get it. I put some spice plants in the elephant's feed bag. He chows down, gets all crazy, and then presto! The satellite's in pieces.
A crude interpretation of the plan, but accurate. The trick here is harvesting the spice plants. You'll have to do some serious climbing, as they only grow high up in the jungle canopy.
In the jungle, the lion jungle, the pine shapes tonight we... Oh. And, that was some foreshadowing in that conversation, which I really like. It's not just random gibberish where he's explaining the mission to you over and over. Shit, what? Can't do a backflip? Okay, we're all the way up here. Spice plant number one. Ganja! Yeah, good stuff. Anyway, that one's from that watchtower, so this one will be this way. I want to sweep the place. That's how I do my missions, I'm sweeping. I like to clean stuff up in the games, you know? With any game, for that matter. So this was the right path, because I couldn't reach the other one. I was about to jump down for that one, but this was definitely the right path. Sniff the ganja! Yeah, this is some of my raspberry kush. I mean, what? Skush! Or some of that from that Sawa. Oh god, I'm a bad influence on you guys. I'm sorry. I'm gonna stop. High school times. Good times. Is there anything up here? Why is there? Oh, I thought there was only three beacons. There's one over there. Alright. Oh, okay. There's the mushroom that gets me up here. Okay. Oh, okay. Right past the billy goat. And we swept from that starting point to this side. And when we get those three, we'll be right next to the elephant, so we'll be able to finish this all off. And this place is made for Sly. There are so many secret shortcuts and stuff made for Sly, so I don't like it too much, but this is a really good piece of architecture. Ah. Oh god. Oh, all three of them leading from the watchtower. Alright, we can do this. The graphics are still pretty amazing. I haven't done this in a while. Blah! That was a late reaction on my part. Climb the thing. Hey boy. Get the gun for the weed in this pool and smoke up some of that. I'm yawning. Why does he sniff all of it? He's gonna go into an uncontrolled fit. I wonder how Brolic Sly is. If it's the cane or if it's... They said it's the cane before, but... I just wonder, like, he's Brolic or if he just... Like a Bruce Lee type of Brolic. Like, skinny, fast, and strong. You got the sneaky part, right? But... I don't know. Where is this final piece? I keep seeing... Very few beacons. There. Oh. It's a stupid dog outside. I like dogs, but I hate neighbors' dogs. They're annoying as hell. Shut them up. I'm trying to record. There we go. Final Ganja plan. Yeah, boy. Shut up, Paul. I am so stupid. Let's put this into the spice thing. Oh, you guys still gotta buy my stuff, so... Gold pen. I should go on another looting spree like I did before, because in the later missions, I've been telling you guys this for a few times now, there's gonna be some serious cash that needs to be forked over. Gold ring. Let's place this.
Sayonara, satellite array.
That elephant is out of here. And there's police in the background. I think I'm gonna save this next mission for next time, but before ending it off, I want to grab some of this stuff that's worth money. Because I need some. It's pretty bad. So let's grab that ruby. I think I can grab the ruby at this point in the game. I'm not really 100% sure on that. If not, I'll grab the thing next to it. No, I'll grab the thing next to it, because I think I need that ruby for later on. So, let's go over here. Besides, I can't even reach it from down here. Damn. Alright, so the sprint from here to the base. Ah, this is gonna be tough. This guard right there, too, it's annoying. Of course. As soon as I get down here, I get hit. You know what? I'll end it off right now, because I failed epically. My name is Paul. If you guys enjoyed this episode, hit it up with a like, favorite, and subscribe. My name is Paul, and I'm about to get butt-ripped. No homo. Oh, yes! Hit that, you dashiki, stupid man! No, 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 no. Ah! Peace!